everyone. Once again, my name is Lee. I'd like to introduce you to the rest of the wonderful team flying us through to Brisbane. In the flight deck today is Captain David Campbell and First Officer Jamie Christie. In the cabin, Franklin's at the front, Kate in the centre, and Rebecca at the back. While we know some of you do fly often, we'd appreciate if you could pause any devices while we take you through our safety demonstration.
Welcome aboard. It's wonderful to have you with us. At Virgin Australia, your health and safety come first, so we appreciate you giving us your attention as we take you through some important information about this flight. Your seatbelt should now be done up low and tight across your hips. To fasten, push the ends together until they click, then pull the strap to tighten. To release, just lift the buckle. When the seatbelt sign is on, your belt should stay on too. And even if the sign is off, we recommend keeping your seatbelt fastened in case of turbulence. If the cabin pressure changes and oxygen is needed, your mask will drop from above you. Immediately pull the mask down to get the oxygen flowing, remove any face covering, then quickly place the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth and slip the strap over your head. And while the bag won't inflate, oxygen will flow, so just breathe normally and remember to fit your mask first before helping others. There's a life jacket under or beside your seat. To fit your life jacket, remove it from the bag and slip it over your head. Pass the strap around your waist, clip together, then pull the strap to tighten. Once you're outside the aircraft, pull down on the red toggles to inflate, and for more air, blow into the mouthpieces. Your jacket has a light and whistle for attracting attention. Infant and spare life jackets will be distributed by your crew if needed. There are life rafts and signalling devices in marked stowages in the forward and centre of the cabin, which your crew will deploy in an emergency. If needed, they may ask you to assist. For more information, check the safety instruction card. Our crew will now point out the emergency exits. There are two doors at the front, four exits over the wings, and two doors at the rear of the cabin. Check where your nearest exits are now, and remember they may be behind you. Our crew are also now showing you the escape path lighting that will help guide you to the exits. And if you need to evacuate, leave everything on board. Bringing your bags will slow you down and could damage the escape lights. To find out the brace position and other important safety information, check the safety instruction card in your seat pocket. Smoking, vaping, and the use of e-cigarettes isn't allowed on board. This includes in the toilets, which have smoke detectors and alarms. You may continue using your handheld devices as long as you have switched them to flight mode. Anything larger than handheld need to be put away. And if you lose your device in your seat, don't move the seat. Just sit tight and ask your crew for assistance. Finally, make sure your seat is upright, window blinds are open, tray tables put away, and all bags are under the seat in front of you. If your seat has a leg rest or device holder, ensure they are stowed and all devices are unplugged. The crew is here to make your flight safe, so please follow their instructions as well as all illuminated informational signs. Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please relax and have a wonderful flight.
Nairobi is seated for takeoff. crew be seated for landing.
Journey and hope to see you again next time you choose to fly. Thank you. Good afternoon.